Hello and welcome to TONIC. In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to use our advanced Source ID bidding. With this feature, you bid higher on the sources that convert well to increase your chances of winning more auctions. After logging into your profile, select the respective campaign from your dashboard you wish to modify. You will arrive on the overview of this campaign, where you can now select the option by Source ID. After selecting this option, all of the campaign Source IDs that represent domain names are listed. Select the source IDs you wish to modify the bid for. After this, click on Edit Selected and the following window will appear where there are three options offered. Here, you enter the new CPC exclusive to these two source IDs. Additionally, you can also remove selection and reset the overall campaign CPC. Here, you can also blacklist source IDs that are not converting much faster. We will come back to this blacklisting option after showing how to modify the CPC. We've selected two source IDs which we wish to modify the CPC for. After you've entered the CPC, click Save to continue, and you're informed that these source IDs have been updated. In step 2 of the campaign creation, under Optional Advanced Settings, you'll find the Edit function for your source IDs. To remove the source IDs, copy and paste them into the box, and click on Remove Source IDs. To make sure these changes take effect, click on Save and Start Campaign in step 2 of the campaign creation process. Returning to blacklisting, click on the respective campaign, click on By Source ID, and select the source IDs that haven't been converting well. Click on Edit Selected, choose the blacklisted option, click on Save, and the source IDs have been blacklisted. You will not receive traffic from these sources. To review or make modifications, you can head to the campaign creation process step 2 under Optional Advanced Settings. We wish you continued success with your campaigns, and should you require further assistance, please contact us at TONIC.com.